Hey everyone, Leonard Kinsey here in beautiful Europa Park in Rust, Germany. Standing in front of Geisterschloss, which is the haunted house here in Europa Park. First question you're gonna ask, is it a haunted mansion ripoff? Not really. It does have a stretch room in the beginning and a dude does fall from the ceiling on a noose, but that's where the similarities end. And that everything's much closer to you. It's less grand in scale than the haunted mansion in Disney. Of course, it does suffer, like most haunted rides do, from not having great art direction on the animatronics. I mean, Mark Davis was kind of a genius, and to be honest, that's really what makes the Haunted Mansion such a memorable and great ride. But it is fun. There's no way you can see everything in your first ride through, so you want to do it a bunch of times, and overall, it's actually a really great ride. Definitely not a Haunted Mansion ripoff. Definitely worth doing when you come to Europa Park.
Oh, mal hat Cindy eine wunderbare Katar.
Das ist ein Arschloch.